And so your daughter, Elise, yes. has just done the point of care test.
She has, yeah.
Can you tell me what the point of care test would mean for?
Oh, amazing. The point of care test, I think, would be, you know, whether it be GPs or whether it be the hospital, you know, the actual process now to go through the blood tests and actually be diagnosed with celiac is quite, not necessarily long-winded, but it is quite a process. And I think being able to have, you know, a quick finger prick, 10 minutes to get the results, just to say whether it's, you know, further testing, you know, should be required. It's awesome. It'll be so fantastic for people out there. It's exciting.